my medical bag, your assistance would not have been required. Electrocution really isn't humane. Not that I mind! Why not? What could possibly go wrong? Any doctor knows a drink now and then is good for you. Give me the strength to do what must be done. Probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach. I will pay for this with blood money. Your demise! I have much to do. You're merely an inconvenience. Not for what it consumes. Scream all you want, it will not do you any good. No touching one still stands, however. Away. I just can't get to it right now. This gum does little to diminish my hunger. To those who wait, I have waited. So why is this so disappointing? Yes! Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. Blood will become one with the air we breathe.
As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection.
You will pay the price for your insolence. We all will. You bark no more! the ammo!
Fetch me their souls!
The dogs have returned once more!
Trap is set. Let's see just how well it snares our enemies. I should remember to not wander through there.
Your blood will become one with the air we breathe. I know how it feels to be punched in the face. I've had a lot of experience. You will not stand in the way. My plan. No one will. Bury yourself! You are all guilty!
I hear you, and I know who you are.
I have harnessed the power before. I will harness it again.
I have no time to reflect on my own weariness when there is so much still to be done.
Trembles. The Panzer Soldat approaches.
I hope their death proves to be at least somewhat.